Well, the world will learn to accept this as a fact of life. It is not the strongest nor the intelligent who will survive. It is the best who can adapt to change. It is the best who can manage the change is going to survive. Charles Darwin theory applies here. We all should learn to manage change, adapt to the change. We should move from memory recall approach towards conceptualization, skill development, knowledge acquisition, and its application in real world. That's what our assessment should be focusing on. And that's the best way to look at it.